So once when you choose the chassis, first thing you need to do is to install the DC components, the DC connectors or the power supply components which has been provided in the kit. So this is the fuse holder, what you have to connect. Connect the fuse holder, then connect the DC socket. You have the DC socket over here. Connect the DC socket and the antenna socket, that is the UHF or whatever. I think in the kit they have provided the BNC connector. So whatever the connector which you like, connect to the chassis.